flowing at the finish, Mike. Just keep your hands flowing out of bow at the finish. Right there. Keep them flowing.